This segment brought to you by NAB, helping Australian business see more, not less.
Hi, my name is Nicole Newman. Welcome to my business, the Food Purveyor in Geelong.
So the Food Purveyor is a company that sells hampers, but those hampers are unique in the fact that they only have Australian-made produce in them. And we sell it online in gift hampers, in storefront, and to corporates, and also nationally through Target around Australia. Initially, I took a redundancy package and wasn't sure what I was going to do, but I always wanted to stay in the food industry, and that's always been my passion. And decided there was a bit of a gap in the market with people selling Australian produce. So we started off with 8 suppliers, and they were just really people that we knew had great products that were selling them in the region. We now have just over 35 suppliers, and we source them by going to farmers markets or food providors and seeing what's happening there, just travelling around and trying different things, going on the food trail maps. We love the fact that we're able to drive an economy out of small food producers that were always looked at as just a mum and dad business. So it's exciting, it's really exciting. We have grown fast. We've just been through our second Christmas with Target, and the first Christmas that we did with them, we did just on 1,000 hampers, and the second one we've done 11,500 hampers with them. Even scaling up to do that first 1,000 hampers was enormous, and we did that all in our front 2 lounge rooms at home, and then realised pretty quickly that we couldn't do that again. So we've been in our new facility since June of 2014. The way we got into Target was through networking and building relationships within our local community. We just worked with them developing hampers that were specific for them. And it's a valuable process because the processes you work with them, you put in place for the rest of the business. If you've got an idea about starting a small business, do it, because not only are you building your own business, but the people you work with, you're building and investing in their businesses as well. We wouldn't have been able to grow without NAB support, and because it's had to be so fast and so quick. So my business banker is Michael, and he's part of the family. If we didn't have that support and be able to just pick up the phone with my crazy ideas and say to Michael, oh, I've got this idea, what do you think? And there's just normally just silence, and he goes, okay, I'll work out how we're going to make that happen. As we started to grow and the volume started to grow, it became apparent that we needed support. So NAB Now for us has been a total breakthrough, because it means that we can be off-site and take orders, and it's such a simple tool to use. Rather than using an FPOS machine and being tied to that, it's something that we just use the app that's on the phone, plug the customer's credit card straight into the NAB Now facility, and it's literally a 30-second process. It's all done straight away. So they're happy, and I'm certainly happy because the money goes straight in.
For more tips and stories, visit nab.com.au/moreforbusiness.